Mansur Matlubai is an Iranian-British professional poker player living in London. Matlubai won the 1990 World Series of Poker main event, making him the first non-American to do so. He also made the final table of the 1993 main event, finishing in fourth place. Bradley Lee Dougherty is an ESPN NBA analyst, former NASCAR analyst, co-owner of Sprint Cup Series team J2G Dougherty Racing, and retired American basketball player. He played college basketball at the University of North Carolina and professionally with the Cleveland Cavaliers of the NBA. Hamidreza Dasmalkai is an Iranian-American professional poker player. Dasmalkai won the 1992 World Series of Poker main event, which is his largest tournament win at $1 million. He again made the final table of the main event in 1995, finishing fourth. James Gary Jumbetel is an American cotton farmer and poker player, now based in Gilbert, Arizona. He is best known for winning the 1993 main event at the World Series of Poker. At the time of his WSOP win, he lived in Coolidge, Arizona. Russ Hamilton is an American poker player. He was the 1994 World Series of Poker main event champion, defeating Hugh Vincent in heads-up play to win $1 million in first prize money, as well as his body weight in silver. Dan Harrington is a professional poker player. Huckleberry Seed is an American professional poker player best known for winning the main event of the 1996 World Series of Poker. Stuart Errol Stuunger was a professional poker, blackjack, and gin rummy player, widely regarded to have been the greatest Texas Hold'em and gin player of all time. He is one of two people to have won the World Series of Poker main event three times, thus inverted exclamation mark and B. Scotty Nguyen is a Vietnamese-American professional poker player who is a five-time World Series of Poker bracelet winner, most notably as the winner of the 1998 World Series of Poker main event and the 2008 WSOP $50,000 H. J.J. Furlong is an Irish businessman and recreational poker player who won the 1999 World Series of Poker main event. Christopher Philip Ferguson is an American poker player. He has won five World Series of Poker events, including the 2000 WSOP main event and the 2008 NBC National Heads Up Poker Championship. On September 20, 2011, the U. Juan Carlos Mortensen is a Spanish professional poker player of Danish descent and the only Hispanic main event winner of the World Series of Poker. Mortensen is known for his loose play, bluffing tactics, and interesting chip stacking style. Robert Varkani is an American poker player, best known for winning the main event of the 2002 World Series of Poker. Christopher Brian Moneymaker is an American poker player who won the main event at the 2003 World Series of Poker. His 2003 win is said to have revolutionized poker because he was the first person to become a world champion by qualifying at an online poker site. Gregory Raymer, nicknamed Fossil Man, is a professional poker player. He is best known for winning the 2004 World Series of Poker main event. Joseph Hashem is a Lebanese-Australian professional poker player known for winning the main event of the 2005 World Series of Poker. He was the first Australian to win the main event, which earned him $7. Jamie M. Gold is an American television producer, a talent agent, and poker player, based in Malibu, California. He is known for winning the 2006 World Series of Poker main event and currently divides his time between his activities as president of production for the entertainment company, Buzz Nation, and poker competition, primarily major tournaments. Zhao Jerry Yang is an ethnic Hmong poker player from Temecula, California, and the 2007 World Series of Poker main event champion. Yang started playing poker in 2005. An amateur player at the time, Yang entered the 2007 World Series of Poker after winning a $225 satellite at the Bekanga Resort and Casino in Temecula. 200.